Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna create this look right here. This is like a very simple, easy, Canberry smoky eye makeup tutorial. So if you want to know how I created this look, then please keep on watching. But before starting this video, don't forget to hit the red subscribe button, and beside the subscribe button there's a bell icon. So don't forget to hit that bell icon as well, so that you'll always get a notification whenever I upload a new video. So now let's get started with the video. I'm starting with this SFR Colors Primer and just gonna apply it all over my face. Then I'm taking this Kiss Beauty Concealer and Contour and Corrector Palette and taking that Orange and Peach Color Corrector and just gonna apply it under my eyes and just gonna blend it out with the sponge to hide my dark circles. Then I'm taking this Wet n Wild Photo Focus Foundation in the shade Desert Beige and I'm just going to first apply it with a spatula and then just gonna blend it all in with a sponge. Then I'm taking this Makeup Revolution Concealer and just going to apply it under my eyes, also on my eyelid. Also I'm just highlighting my bridge of my nose, forehead, cupid's bow and little bit on my chin as well. And then just going to blend it all in. Then to set my face, I'm using this Mesclair Translucent Powder and just first going to bake under my eyes. And then with the powder brush, just gonna apply it all over my face to set my face with it. Then I'm taking this Swiss Beauty Ultimate Eyeshadow Palette and taking the dark brown shade and just filling in my brows with it. Then I'm taking this Wet n Wild contouring palette and taking that contour shade and just going to contour my face with it. Also contouring my jawline and my nose as well. And my nose as well with a small angular brush. Then I'm taking this Wet n Wild blush and just going to apply it on my cheeks. Then I'm taking this Wet n Wild setting spray and just gonna spritz it all over my face. Then for my highlighter, I'm taking this Makeup Revolution Pro Illuminator and just going to apply it on my cheekbone, bridge of my nose, cupid's bow and chin as well. Then for my eyes, I'm taking the same Swiss Beauty Ultimate Eyeshadow Palette and taking that rustic orange shade and just going to apply it in my crease first. And then with the same brush, I'm just going to blend it out. Then I'm taking that peach kind of a shade and just going to buff it in my crease. Then I'm just switching on the brush and just blending it all in. Then I'm taking this beautiful Canberry kind of a shade and I'm just going to apply it all over my eyelid. I have wetted my brush over here. I'm just going to apply it all over my eyelid. And then again just blending it with this brush so that there is no harsh lines. Then again taking that rustic orange shade, I'm just going to apply it on my lower lashes. And that shimmery shade in my inner corner, like little bit in my inner corner. Then to highlight my inner corners and my brow bone, I'm using the same highlighter. For mascara, I'm using this Essence Lash Princess Mascara. And I'm just going to coat my upper lashes with it and also my lower lashes with it. Then for lipstick, I'm taking this Insight liquid lipstick in the shade 2L. And I'm just going to take a little bit on my fingers and just going to blend it out because I want very slight bit of pigmentation. And I wanted a nude, like a tinted lip color, so I used it with my fingers. And then I wanted to add a little bit of warmth, so I took this Blue Heaven Expression lipstick in the shade 06. It's a very beautiful brown shade. And I'm just going to apply it all over my lips with my fingers itself, so that it blended out evenly. And yeah, that's about it. That's my final look. I hope you liked this video. If you did like this video, then please hit under like button, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos like this. And beside the subscribe button, there's a bell icon. So don't forget to hit that bell icon as well, so that you'll always get a notification whenever I upload a new video. So that's it. Bye bye. See you in my next one.